I got it.
You like that? Picture, number one.
Come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, can you please calm down? Let's remember that there's a lot of children in here and it is an amateur bout. The referees just asked me that he would like to congratulate both boxers and a great bout. But the decision has to go one way, and by unanimous decision, in the red corner, the goal of the decision is for Heath and Bowen and Smallwood. Please put it together for Abhishek Bhatt of Eastside Abhishek. Security, can have me to the front of the ring, please. Security to the front of the ring, please. Let's remember, we get back from the ring. Everybody get out of the ring. If you've got any bother, sort it out yourselves outside. Let's not involve everybody else and ruin everybody else's evening. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this bout is sponsored by DSM over here in the corner. And I'd like to welcome into the ring in the blue corner, Dan O'Sullivan from Wolverhampton. Let's give him a big round of applause. His opponent in the red corner, by boxing from Smallwood, Bradley Sammy.
Work behind that jacket! and more the same.
And forward, skipping to the left, come up. Skip it up, over.
Let him go, Pat, let him go.
Give yourself some time, Frank!
Could we have somebody from PSM please to come ringside when it's about the charges? And could you please put it together for both boxers? In the blue corner, Daniel Silver and Paul Hampton. And in the red corner, Bradley Savage and Smiley. And your winner by unanimous decision in the blue corner, Daniel Sullivan and Wolverhampton. And please put it together in the red corner, Bradley Savage of Smallville. I've just had a check from DSM Billy Young for £250 for Brown Tune in the UK. So please give it up. And if he can afford to put £250 in the pot, surely you can find a bit of change in your pocket. Of the evening, in the blue corner, boxing from Worcester City, Michael Cullen. And his opponent in the red corner, boxing out of Sporting, Jake Malpisa. And this bout is being sponsored by iSaw Media. Ladies and gentlemen, could you give it up for the blue corner, Michael Cullen of Worcester City. And his opponent in the red corner, Jake Malpisa of Sporting.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a round of applause please for both boxers in the blue corner of Worcester City, Michael Cullen, and in the red corner of Small Heath, Jake Paul Peter. And could we have a representative from ISOR Media to the ring please to give out the trophies? And the winner by unanimous decision in the red corner of Snorri, Jake Paul Peter. And please could you give it up for Michael Cullen of Worcester City. Ladies and gentlemen, our next vote of the evening is sponsored by French in the UK. Could you please give a big round of applause for the blue corner, Kyle Shirley of Wednesday! Ladies and gentlemen, could you please put it together for the blue corner, Kyle Shirley of Wednesday. And can we have a big round of applause for his opponent in the red corner, boxing out to Small Heath, Jack Monahan.
Yeah, going to be a next round.
Could we have Mark O'Connor to ringside, please, ready to give out the trophies? Ladies and gentlemen, could you please put it together for both boxers in the blue corner, Kyle Shirley of Wensbury, and his opponent in the red corner, Jack Monaghan of Slaughter. Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a big round of applause for both of our boxers? And I'd like to pass the microphone over to Mark O'Connor. Thank you.
£521 million a year for cancer sufferers across the country. Out of that, £800,000 goes to brain tumour sufferers. 40 people a day are diagnosed with brain tumours. 40 people have a 15% chance of survival of brain tumours because of research being so light in this country. Tonight you have the opportunity to support a worthy cause and a worthy charity. You have the opportunity to support other children that are suffering from such a dreadful disease. But ultimately, I think for me, it's not, as I said this evening as we started, about donations, it's about community. And it's about the community support you can offer each other in difficult times. Times like this where I've seen families come together, and as I see these families here, parents, mothers, fathers, supporting their children in their chosen sport. If we celebrate anything, celebrate the boxers this evening, but think about the charity in the long term. So congratulations to the boxers. Thank you very much for everyone.
Well, thank you, Mark O'Connor. Our next bout is sponsored by D. Collins Tree Services. Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a big round of applause as he enters the ring in the blue corner, Alan Khan from Wellington! And his opponent in the red corner, boxing out of Small Heath! Can we have a big round of applause for Kieran Houston! It's Blue. Could you put a big round of applause together for the Blue Corner and in Cardiff Wellington? And his opponent in the Red Corner, Kieran Houston of Smart Team. Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a big round of applause, please, for the red corner, Kieran Houston of Small Heath, and his opponent in the blue corner, Aline Khan of Wellington. And could we have Darren, please, of D. Collins Tree Services to give out the trophies? I could think of a few things to say, but I won't. Introducing to the ring, could we have a big round of applause for Drew?